Well, this is a live report from the eye of the storm. I'm right now in Chandipur near Balasore in Odisha, and the storm has been very intensive right from around 5:30 this morning, but the wind speed is not very high, rain is not very heavy. But the only problem at the moment is the fact that this historical place that used, where the water used to recede into the ocean, is completely full because of this depression. But it's a wonderful sight to see, because it is so beautiful to see the waves coming and you can hear the winds whistling on the air. It's a beautiful place and I really enjoy it. And I really thank God that I could come to this place in this day. So this is more from Chandipur by the sea. Thank you very much.